RTS Warhammer. As part of this year's Invictus celebrations, I'd like to invite you to take a look around and get an up-close look at an active military festival. Some of the actual crew members have graciously volunteered their time to explain what life is like aboard the ship. I would like to remind you that the entire ship is not available for exploration, so please be respectful of unauthorized areas. Thank you, and enjoy your visit.
My name's Lieutenant Commander Alderman. I run the turret complement aboard the Warhammer. That means I'm in charge of coordinating fire between our various gunners during a combat engagement in order to maximize combat effectiveness. But when we aren't in combat, I strive to keep my team sharp by running through engagement drills and simulated encounters. Now, the Javelin comes standard with 15 turrets, 13 of which have embedded operators. There are 6 turrets like the one you see here that run along the side of the ship, each of which is equipped with a pair of size 7 cannons for larger targets and a pair of size 4 Gatlings for smaller targets like fighters and even incoming missiles and torpedoes. We've got 4 more turrets on the bow of the ship, armed with size 7 energy cannons and 3 gunners on the underside with the same. All this firepower is coupled with a heavy payload of ordnance to make the Warhammer a real problem for all sizes of ship. Hence why we can be tasked to operate independently on patrols without support from the rest of the battlefield. During the Xeno threat incursion, our gunners were responsible for the destruction of over 70 hostile elements and several capital ships, as well as protecting the ship from incoming ordnance. As a special treat, we've safetied this turret so you can get a taste of what it feels like to be a gunner. All the weapons have been deactivated, so don't worry about accidental discharge. But I'll remind you, this is an active military vessel. Be respectful all the same. Thank you, and have a great Invictus.
To celebrate this year's Invictus, the UEE Navy would like to invite members of the public to explore an active duty destroyer. Please make your way to the docking area.
They can activate the full crew at a moment's notice if the ship enters combat. You're kind of always sleeping with one eye open. I mean, we get short sleep schedules because we are patrolling the interest space, so you already grab your sleep when you can. Sorry, I am rambling. Otherwise, yeah, I'm not sure what to tell you. This is where we sleep. Not a whole lot of mystery to it. But I hope this has been enlightening. Please have a look around if you like, but don't touch anything in the bunks, as this is an active ship, and everything in here is the property of the crew, so... Be cool.